to my channel. Today I'll be preparing for my show tomorrow at Five Points Farm. Clover and I are doing a 2-6 jumper round in preparation for Poplar next weekend. We are moving up to beginner novice, and we are also doing 2 dressage tests, first level test 3 and training level test 3. Hope you enjoy. Okay, so I'm gonna ride Clover and prepare for our dressage test one last time. And yeah. Clover was very good for our flat ride. Now I'm just gonna go untack her and then give her her dinner. Okay, so the trailer is all clean, and now it's time to load all my stuff in the trailer. Okay, so I just finished eating dinner, and now I'm gonna fill the horses hay and turn them out. Okay, now that the horses are turned out, I'm gonna clean my tack and then pack the trailer. I've finished cleaning my saddles, now onto the bridles. All my tack is clean, and now it's time to put everything into the trailer. Okay, so I am bringing this green jump saddle pad for show jumping. Put that over there. And I am bringing my show jumping half pad. It's from Smart Pack. And then I have my helmet and gloves, and my Clover's martingale, and then this Blackley new bonnet. Sorry, the lighting is not good in here, but and then this green wingnut. So yeah. Okay, so I have everything packed and. If you're wondering why do you need this much stuff for a drive-in show, we are actually just borrowing this trailer, and so a lot of the owner's stuff is in it. A lot of it is not ours, just the stuff I put in here.
Thank you all for watching today's video, and I'll see you on show day. Bye!